Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to turn on Screencast display. As you know, the Screencast display button is missing. I'm using Blender 2.79. Start opening Blender and go to text editor. The file you have to open in this is in the description. Open desktop and choose new one and open. Now we have the file. Now we can click run script. Go back to 3D view. Type Elm. If you scroll down, you will see our new option. Now click display. You'll see the screencast display pop up.